Greetings, salutations, Crossark here with another video. I hope you guys are doing okay. It's good to see you all again. Took a short break from doing videos. Helps me stay normal and
chipper, I would say. Yeah,
chipper. Anyway, we've got some new stuff to go over. We have Agito the Exile 4. That's always a joy. On the fourth one here. And for the most part, it's as stated, you know. We've also got a pickup scout side A with Iono and Rio. And they're, Alexander Valiant? Yeah. Both the Iono and the Rio version. And I've looked at their skills, and they're good. 4 stars. I would say that the Iono is the standout for this banner. Because, see if I remember correctly about her buffs. As you can see, her fully maxed out stats are quite good. Rio's pretty decent, I would say. But again, it should always be your choice of which units you want to get. And they're pretty good, for the most part. I did try and get them, but unfortunately my luck was not right for this one. Although I could try again, I'm trying to save what I've got, because I want to do the side B. Because in chapter 4 of Akito the Exile, well, yeah. There's also, let's see, the Asmodeus. But anyway, I digress. We've got about 5 battles to do. And for the most part, they're pretty straightforward. And we are up against Sutherland Drones, as I like to call them. Stage is not super difficult. Sorry, I'm also drinking some coffee to keep my to start my engine for the day. And some other positive news, I got a new chair. So that has really helped a lot. My chair was breaking down. Straightforward for the most part. It's always hard to tell sometimes where you should put your
nose.
But for the most part, a Sutherland Drone is basically like a Sutherland, but the only difference is it has a longer antenna and the cockpit has been squished out with an operational computer, if I remember correctly. More drones, but you've only got about 4 spaces for range units and a limited area for ground units. So you gotta think carefully. Let's see. Yeah, I'm trying to save my Securidite for the Asmodeus. Because I really want to get that one. The likelihood of me getting it is actually quite low. Because more often than not, when you want cool units, it's only speculation or Dust in my mouth.
Still all about preference, so what you like, and you know.
お前の方が早く決着がついたな。おかげで不必要な犠牲を出さずに済んだ。これもお前の功績だ。
Interesting setup.
飛ばしていくか。私を止めることができるのねとさに任せな。手加減しない。まだだ。まだいける。こうします。支援をします。勝敗は決した。攻めるぞ。ヒロク。次手加減助けてあげる。この聖剣。 抜かせてみるがいい。攻勢に転じます。ヒロク。真の強さを。攻勢に転じます。攻勢に転じます。真の強さを。攻勢に転じます。攻勢に転じます。
強さを見せてやろう。私を止めることで。ここが攻め時だ。手加減しない。まだだ。まだ。攻勢に転じます。
still like.
ことはない。
Some testing, but there is no skill activation currently. I do say currently. They could add it later. You never know.
That
was 3. Now we just got 4 and 5. Alright. This one's a bit too hectic, but... nothing too bad. It's mostly just in the way they've got everything placed. Fourth stage is a bit wonky. They more or less deploy from down. They've got units spawning in from the sides. Sorry about that.
Rounds の実力見せてあげるよ。
See, yeah, pretty straightforward for the most part.
ダートじゃなくて私を止めることができるかな。
終わらせる。助けてあげる。
来い。ロネットさんに任せな。勝敗は決した。攻めるぞ。まだだ。まだ行ける。
この聖剣抜かせてみるがいい。
次が来るよ。
真の強さを見せてやろう。
まだ戦うつもりか。
支援します。
私を止めることができるかな。
通行止めです。私でもできることが。すみません。一度
させていただきます。
Now remember, he has Mundus boys around this area. I do love its intro though.
Thank you.
Pretty straightforward for the most part.
Just a straight up brawl with the Asmodeus. And let's see. Since there are no spaces for range types, alright. And that configuration should do the trick.
つもりか。ヨネットさんに任せな。 自分が相手をしよう。
争いは必要ない。私たちの勝利です。満足はしていないよ。 Guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you again next time. Have a good day.
Bye.